I'm making trout, corn salsa, and zucchini. All of it goes in the air fryer. So let me show you how I do it. Roast your corn and jalapeno. Chop up your zucchini. And I'm going to put it in a foil pouch with some onion, garlic, different seasonings, whatever you like, put it in there. I put grill seasoning, a little parsley, some salt and pepper, a little pat of butter, and wrap it up tight in your foil. When the corn's done, put it to the side, add your zucchini in and cook it for about 15 to 20 minutes. Make a little compound butter for your trout. I put olive oil, butter, whatever you like seasoning, just add it in. Don't forget the lemon zest, salt and pepper, and then spread it all over your fish. When the zucchini's done, pop your trout in, and it only takes like 7 minutes. I took the corn off the cob and mixed it with onion, the roasted jalapeno, tomato, bell pepper, lots of lemon and lime, a little olive oil, salt, pepper, and Dano's chipotle. Stir it up real good before you add in your avocado, extra lime juice, just so it doesn't get brown. It's so tasty. All right, when the trout is done, plate it up. Everything's looking good, really fresh. Enjoy.